US writer Cormac McCarthy has died at the age of 89. He's known as one of the greatest novelists in American history. Was best known for his 2006 post-apocalyptic novel, The Road, as well as No Country for Old Men. Authors including Stephen King and John Banville have shared their grief at the writer's death on social media.